Ashford Bell, number 11, Dewan McMillan, that's his first personal, and the team's first. A.J. Davis, two shots.
Thank you.
comes to foul number 31, Musa Kone. His first, the team's third. Gene Swindler at the line, seed two. Number 24, Stephen Walton, in the game. They replaced Musa Konen and Nathaniel Lester.
Let's go.
is first, team's fifth.
And gentlemen, please turn your attention to section 109, rows F and G, for our Lucky Rose of the game. These lucky fans will receive a free bag of Utz chips. We'd like to thank Utz for sponsoring Hofstra Athletics.
Hofstra fans, today's out-of-town scores are brought to you by Sportsnet New York. Sportsnet New York is a proud sponsor of Hofstra Athletics. In other action in the Colonial this afternoon, we have two finals. It was Old Dominion 69 and Northeastern 59. And Georgia State 66, William & Mary 34. In the first half at Delaware, the score is Delaware 19 and Drexel 11, the partial.
Thank you.
is for that goal by Humpty Hitchens. Oscar Fowles from Miami and London, the second. 6-6. For Hofstra number 23, Mike Moore is back in. He replaces Nathaniel Lester. Humpty Hitchens. Good to shooting one. standing foul number 5. Aliyah June, the second, team 6.
Hey, Mike! Five spin! Five spin, Nat! Five spin!
Thank you. Thank you.
Jason Ryan by Lennon, that's his third. So, so the seventh on the team. Number one, Nathaniel Lester is back in for the Pride, replacing Shamaya with London. And for the Dukes, Julius Wells is at the line. He'll be shooting one and one.
Dance the night away, leave your life in sync.
Bobby Hitchens is back in the game for JMU.
Now I'm gonna eat you. job.
And that was good.
row. Let's go, Matt. Three in a row.
Option foul number 31, Musa Mone, his second person on the team's first. Up to Hitchens, two shots. AJ Davis scores tied at 31. Jambu foul number 44, Gene Swindle, his second personal, the team's first.
Number 11, Andres.
his first team second. Musa Kone at the line, two shots.
Second timeout, but it will be extended to the full timeout for JMU.
full timeout. Fans, it's now time to announce our raffle winner of a $50 gift certificate to City Cellar. Our winner this evening is Sarah Kaffensmith from Huntington. Sarah, please plant your prize at the raffle table. And fans, don't forget to sign up for our raffles at every men's basketball game. And you too will have a chance to win a great prize.
Thank you.
JMU foul number one, Enoch Hillard. His first, team's fifth. DeWan McMillan on one, shooting two.
Easy, easy, here it comes. Hey, hold up.
foul number one, Enoch Hood, is third team seven.
It is definitely time now for the Ups Find the Chips Challenge. This is the game in which you, the fans, get to be part of the action. You're going to help Brandon Gibson, Gordon rather, Brandon Gordon, our contestant today. You have 30 seconds to find the bag of chips. Now, if he heads towards the direction of the chips, you're going to cheer. Now, if he walks away, you're going to boo. Brandon, you ready? You want to help Brandon? That'd be a little louder than that. You want to help Brandon? Here we go. 30 seconds on the clock. Go! Lots of points. That's an awful lot of points. You're hearing a mix now. A mix of boos and cheers. Now you hear the boos.
Thank you.
Taylor Nine, shooting 1-1. First on David Ives, fifth on the team. Not good.
Next play!
squat. Power.
Thank you.
Sakone is third, team six.
Guys, the foul's on the floor!
AJ Davis, one shot.
Thank you.
for today's scoring leaders for Hofstra, David Imes had 10 points.